Hi everyone, I am Professor Shalini. Let's start with new concept, that is 5 years. 5 years creates the foundation for visual workplace. Now let's start with definition of 5 years. 5 years is a method of creating self-sustaining culture which pretends a neat, clean, efficient workplace, a method for removing all excess materials and tools from the workplace and organizing the required items such that it is very easy to find them or maintain. It is all about having what you need to do your job when you need it, not more, not less. That is, in short, 5 years is a philosophy and a way of organizing, managing the workplace and workflow to get an efficient output with the intent to improve efficiency by eliminating waste or by improving flow. This also reduces process and reason name. Why we implement 5 years? We implement 5 years to improve safety and ergonomics, improve productivity, eliminates distractions, promotes flow, reduces inventory and space, reduces searching, reduces unplanned downtime, improves quality, encourages visual control, enhances teamwork, tackles waste, that is, reduces waste, and enhances self-management. This enhances self-management due to which our productivity affects, that is, there is improvement in productivity. That is, 5 years activities are to create good working environment, that is, to reduce mura or mudda. It also used to have a basis of strong management of workplace. Now, what are the 5 years? That is, 5 Japanese words which starts with alphabet S. That is, first one is sort or siri. Not unnecessary items at workplace. When in doubt, throw it away. That is, to make an efficient workplace, the items which are not necessary should be thrown out. Then, set in order. Anyone can initially find, take and return any needed item. That is, a place for everything and everything in its place. All things which are needed for labors or any person should be kept in its place. So it makes easy to find the things and keeping things in its place so that it is easy to find next time. Next, S stands for shine or siso. That is, to keep an environment clean, that is, inspection. Next, S stands for standardize. Visualize the 5 year standards in workplace. Make the best way the easiest way. Means to standardize the steps which we have followed earlier. That is, sort, set, and shine. Next, S stands for sustain. Everybody follows the standard until we have a better one. Stick to it. The standard which we have obtained must be followed by everyone in an organization. Agenda, we will see what is 5 years and each in detail and then summary. Now, sort means that you remove all items from workplace that are not needed for current production or transactional operations. There must be items which are essential for the production and which are not necessary at that time should be removed from workplace. It does not mean that only remove the items that you know you may never need. It does not mean that you simply arrange the things in neater fashion. Example of sort can be given as defective or excess unneeded items that accumulate, outdated or broken dies or jugs, worn out bits and inserts or old racks and other cleaning supplies, outdated posters, signs, notices or memos. When you sort, you only leave the bare essentials. When in doubt, move it away. Red tag method can show us beneficial in sorting things, a method of identifying and removing all unneeded items from workplace through the use of red tags as visual control. Attach a red tag to each item that is unneeded or does not belong in an area. Attach a red tag to each item that belongs in area but does not have an identified storage area. Fill out each tag to define what each item is and why it is tagged. Record all tags and their description in file tag logo. Here is an example of table for red tag method. Now we will see next. Yes, that is set in order. Tools at hand on every machine. See, in first figure they are not arranged or set in order. In second figure it can be seen that it is arranged properly. What is set in order? Set in order means that you arrange the items that are needed in an area and identify them or label them so that anyone can find it or put them away. A place for everything and everything in place. What are benefits of second year? That is set in order. People, a person sane to find something, find is easily as it everything is kept in place. Time spent looking for things is reduced. Due to time reduction, our efficiency increases. Wrong parts are not retired in error. Adequate space is allotted for storage of items. Items have their place and do not left in walkways, etc. How we implement set in order? Store items together if they are used together and store them in sequence they are used. If tools are being set in order, design a system that keeps the tools in their location. Store infrequently used tools away from the point of use. Example of set in order, 5S color code. These are color codes generally used so that we can find things properly on time. Here it can be seen that things are properly arranged and set in order. It is also example of set in order. In first figure we see that parts are not arranged properly, but in second, after doing set in order, things are ordered in specific way. This is also next example. Organize and label space can be seen in second figure. Now we will study shine. Shine emphasizes removing the dirt and dust from working area. That is nothing but cleaning or sweeping and keeping an environment clean. This is program of keeping the workplace swept and clean of debris. Floors are swept and machinery is cleaned and wiped off, and everything in workplace is kept clean. Now see benefits of shine. Defects are easier to see in well lit and clean environment. Work area cleans of debris is less likely to create tripping hazard. A clean work area promotes improved morale and insists pride in teammates. How do we implement shine? First, we determine the shine targets and what we are going to clean, which reduces time. Set a sequence and assign individuals. Create procedures for continued daily shine processes. Set a periodic machine inspection and maintain target. Now we will see standardizing is nothing but creating a consistent way of implementing the task, that is sort, set in order and shine, so that we may obtain better result. It is nothing but do right things right way every time. Benefits of standardization: easier to train new employees, less room for errors and scrap, work area is more organized, work area is safer. How do we implement standardization? Integrate the benefits found through sort, set in order, shine, etc. Make it a way of life. It should be easily noticed when items are not in their place. Keep it visual. All 5 years activities should be scheduled at a frequent rate necessary to maintain a clean, orderly and safe working environment. Last one is sustain or self-discipline. It means the 5 years mentally is ingrained in everyday work life and procedure. Sustain involves making a habit of maintaining correct procedure. We must follow each and every step of 5 years regularly. Do not let 5 years become another floor of next day. Benefits can be shown as cleaner and safe working environment. Workplace is maintained in an organized fashion without cluster. Tools and materials are easier to find. Higher employee morale. How we implement it? Keep everyone aware of 5S and its benefits. Make time each day to perform daily tasks. Make it structured. Give recognition where it is due. And establish audit for 5S. Example of 5S. These are before scenes and these are after scenes. It can be seen that in second figure it is more clean and proper so that each thing can be obtained on reach each time when it is essential.